Well, it's the last mouth, and what can I say, Andy? You've given me some great jokes, I didn't use any. Bill, I can set you up with a man who can do you a good wig. But Dave, man, I wouldn't be the man I am today, standing here, if it weren't for you, because you tell me where to stand. You're like the brother that I never had, that went to Vietnam, and he tried to walk back into a small town and sheriff wouldn't let him in, and then he escaped from the prison, he stole a bike and he went into forest and he climbed up a tree and then he fell out of a tree and he sewed his arm back up and then he went into a cave and loads of rats went on his back and he burnt them off. Then he got back into town and then he says, "You drew first blood, not me." And that, because that's based on a true story, because that's my brother, and they are a bit like him, but a bit different. Are you with me? And after it's sure, I'm going to give you these. Run title sequence thing.